I'm Rita Foley with an AP News Minute. Black Friday's a big shopping day, but analysts say many Americans are being more selective about what they buy this holiday season, in many cases trading down to cheaper stuff and less expensive stores. The AP's Donna Warder.
Retailers are anxious to see if inflation will curb spending for Black Friday shoppers. Rising prices for food, rent, gasoline, and other household costs have taken a toll on shoppers, and many are reluctant to spend unless there's a big sale. They're also more selective about what they buy.
Many of the millions of Americans who spent the holiday with family and friends will be traveling again today. The AAA says 55 million of us are on the move over this holiday week. NATO says it's determined to help Ukraine defend itself against Russia for as long as it takes, and it says it will help Ukraine transform its armed forces into a modern army. That from NATO Secretary General Jens Stoltenberg. I'm Rita Foley.